Eric tries to detonate one of the 20-pound propane bombs in the cafeteria. It is, perhaps, his first suicide bid during the attack.